Hi, how are you today? So now let's come to informal invitations and replies, which is an important part of your writing section. Pichli baar humne kya kara tha? Formal way of inviting people and the replies. Ab aap farak dekhoge ki kya difference hai, how to invite people in a formal way and how to invite people in an informal way. So, extending invitations to their friends and relatives on the occasion, like marriage, birthday, engagement, death, public function, etc., is a part of social etiquette. It can be in the form of an invitation card, which is a formal way of inviting people, which we have previous slide mein dekha, and or it can be in the form of a note or a letter, which is more of informal way of inviting somebody. So, what are the features of informal invitation? Obviously, just see the difference. It is written in first person. It follows the pattern of ordinary personal letter. And the style and tone are relaxed and informal. So the style and tone are little relaxed and they are very informal. So different tenses, jahan pe aapke paas flexibility hai ki aap different tense use kar sakte ho, wahan pe aapko kaun sa tense use karna tha? Simple present tense. In the formal way of inviting people, but informal way of inviting people, you can use different tenses. So, different tenses are used as the sense demands. So, this is the format of an informal invitation. Sender's address, date, salutation. Then, you know, invitation is a body of invitation. Then, yours truly, sincerely, lovingly, name, and you may write your designation. Now this is a practice exercise. Raghav Verma has come out successful in the engineering entrance examination. He has decided to throw a party to his friends to celebrate this occasion. Draft an informal invitation giving details of venue, time and date. Do not exceed 50 words. Ek jis common hai formal or informal invitation mein, wo hai ki clarity zarur honi chahiye. Venue, time, date and context. Kis liye invite kar rahe ho? Ye zarur clarity honi chahiye. Baki ke difference aap dekh lijiye. Jo informal invitation, that should, the word limit should not exceed 50 words. So this is how it is written. Address, then you know, date. Dear friend, I have a pleasure to inform you that I have arranged a small get together at my residence on Sunday. So and so date at 5 p.m. to celebrate my selection in the engineering entrance examination. Please join us and enjoy the company of my family members. Yours lovingly, Raghav Verma. So this is a practice exercise for you. Your bhavna of C so and so number, Swami Nagar Rajouri Garden, Swami Nagar card dijiye. Write an informal invitation to your friend Kamal, inviting him to attend your nephew's marriage ceremony. See how it is written. So this is the address. Dear Kamal, you will be glad to know that my nephew Rohit's wedding has been fixed and the big occasion will take place on so and so date at our residence. Kindly attend the wedding and bless the newly wedded couple. So yours affectionately, Bhavna. So your Shubham of this number, Rajnagar, Chennai. Your friend Rajan is staying in the hostel. Invite him to join Diwali with you at your residence. And there's another exercise. You are Pranav Agrawal of 11D Uttam Nagar, New Delhi. You are opening a new branch of your business house, Modern Electronics and Appliances, at A6 Lajpat Nagar, New Delhi, on 9th March so and so year at 10 a.m. Write an informal invitation to your uncle to attend the inaugural ceremony of your new branch. This practice kijiye, jaise maine pichla wala format aapko bataya. So, as we did in formal invitation, where you have a flexibility, you have a choice to accept the invitation or to refuse the invitation. Be it any, whether it is formal invitation or it is informal invitation, it is our you know, social responsibility to communicate to the person, to the host. So, इनफॉर्मल इनविटेशन में भी हम या तो इनविटेशन एक्सेप्ट करेंगे और या उसको क्या करेंगे, रिफ्यूज करेंगे. एंड रिफ्यूजल इज नॉट बैड. यू मे और मे नॉट गिव द रीजन व्हाई यू आर रिफ्यूजिंग और सिंपली यू कैन से दैट वी आर बिजी समवेयर एल्स. सो यू आर सिमरन खन्ना ऑफ 14B मुनीर का न्यू दिल्ली. यू हैव बीन इनवाइटेड by the principal of Amar Public School, East of Kailash, New Delhi, to act as one of the judges at a debate contest to be held on 20th August, so-and-so year, but you are unable to accept this invitation due to previous engagement. Write an informal reply to the principal expressing your inability to accept the invitation. So this is a reply of refusal. See how it is written. Address, date, ma'am, I really feel a great honor on being invited to act as one of the judges at the debate contest to be held on 20th August in your school, but I am unable to accept this invitation due to my previous engagement. Dekho aap kitni simple language likhi hui hai. I send my good wishes for its success. So yours truly, Simran. अब इसी को देखते हैं कि हम इसको एक्सेप्ट कैसे कर सकते हैं. सो इट्स सेम. यू आर सिमरन खन्ना ऑफ 14B मुनीर का न्यू दिल्ली. यू हैव बीन इनवाइटेड बाय द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ अमर पब्लिक स्कूल ईस्ट ऑफ कैलाश न्यू दिल्ली टू एक्ट एज वन ऑफ द जजेस एट द डिबेट कॉन्टेस्ट टू बी हेल्ड ऑन 20th ऑगस्ट. राइट एन इनफॉर्मल रिप्लाई टू द प्रिंसिपल accepting the invitation. So इसमें same invitation को हम accept करेंगे. Address, date, ma'am, I feel a great honor on being invited to act as one of the judges at the debate contest to be held on so and so date in your school. I confirm my presence at the program and send my best wishes for its success. So yours truly, Simran Khanna. तो बस इतना सा ही फर्क है उसको एक्सेप्टेंस और रिफ्यूजल में. देन दिस इज अ प्रैक्टिस एक्सरसाइज. यू आर पीसी मेहरा एन एमिनेंट एजुकेशनिस्ट. यू हैव बीन इनवाइटेड टू प्रिसाइड ओवर द लिटरेरी प्रोग्राम इंटरजोनल डेक्लेमेशन कंपटीशन टू बी हेल्ड ऑन अगस्त 10 सो एंड सो ईयर एट 9 AM. राइट एन इनफॉर्मल रिप्लाई टू द प्रेसिडेंट पर मीट एक्सेप्टिंग द इनविटेशन. So this is the repetition. Thank you and God bless you and practice it well.
Thank you for watching this video. For more videos, please subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.